A t-shirt is reduced 25% in price in a sale. The old price was 200. What is the new price? The discount is 25% of 200. Equals to 25 per 100 times 200 equals to 50. Take the reduction from the original price. 200 minus 50 equal to 150. So the new price is 150.